My name's Tim Lara. I'm the founder of Hawaiian Paddle Sports in Maui, Hawaii. Maui is a beautiful island that nearly 3 million visitors come to every single year. However, one thing that they don't see is the plastic pollution washing up on our north and east beaches. Nearly 8 million tons of plastic makes its way into our oceans every single year. Over time, plastic photodegrades and breaks down in the sun into smaller and smaller microplastics, finally washing up on our beaches here in Hawaii and other South Pacific islands. And unfortunately, this is going to be our legacy to future generations, plastic beaches. I'm joining the Eat Less Plastic sail from Tahiti, the Cook Islands. We'll be trawling, collecting plastic samples, measuring, logging, and adding it to the global database of plastic pollutions in our oceans with partners of Algalita and 5 Gyres. Through the Trawl Share program, we'll be collecting data in areas that have never been collected before. I'm stoked to be joining this epic voyage with Eat Less Plastic, Love the Sea, and many other great organizations, and I invite you to come with us. Whether you're able to join on one of the legs yourself or simply help spread the word, we're making a financial contribution to ensure that this important research gets done. Thank you so much. Aloha.